is a sophomore forward, 6'7", 227 pounds. 23 double-doubles this past season. Jay, we haven't heard a lot about him. What do you like about this kid?
He's relentless, and you cannot teach relentless. I mean, this young man pursues the ball like very few others in college basketball last year. He's just a sophomore. He's 6'7", but he's got the wingspan of a guy 7'3". Big hands, and he plays hard all the time. You know, Steve Fisher, John Barry and I were talking to him just before the draft started, and he said he's never had a gym rat quite like Kawhi Leonard, a guy who is always working on getting better. Now, he's not a scorer. Take a look at those gigantic hands. Now, measured against a reporter, I don't think it's all that impressive. He does have huge hands, and he's been isolated. He isolates him a lot on the elbow, gets out to the wing, and he can bully guys, taking them to the basket. He can defend multiple positions. Okay, he's not necessarily a shot blocker, but he can really challenge shots, and he can play out on the perimeter. He can play a little bit inside in defending. But where he's really special is on the glass, getting you extra possessions. He's an excellent offensive rebounder, special in that regard. He's a good passer. He's got a good feel for the game. The one thing he doesn't do is shoot it. You know, he's not a guy that can make shots from the perimeter, but he does put the ball on the floor. He's working on his handle to play the three position. But the energy with which he plays, the fact he will play on both ends and he will compete all the time, can make him a special player.
Were those hands Andy Katz's hands that he was measured up against? Kawhi, the biggest hands at the NBA Draft Combine. Mark, you don't want to put your mitts up against his.